So we got the glob up here, aka interest, right here. Take a look. We have interest, interested, and we know that take back and flashback, they now one, giving the eighth god complete with control and all of that stuff. Know what I mean? We're gonna discuss the interest, god of interest, and as y'all know, it's nothing left but the ooze, shoes, know what I mean? Element, you know? If you a salesman, or if you do certain stuff, you'll get no's and stuff like that. You see how it'll play off on the conscience. Are you interested or are you committed? Zoom in, what we have.
Excuse me, sir. Is this seat taken?
Well, not for a pretty girl like you.
Well, this is the first time I ever sat on a shark.
Not me. Sat on a real one once.
Tell me more.
More? Love, possum!
Hey, boys. These sharks can't bite us if we're on their backs.
Yeah, it's like riding a cyclone back at Coney Island.
Where I do.
You have any other stories you'd care to tell me?
Someone's listening to me. Now I know how a radio feels.
Well, class, it's Friday afternoon. That means it's time to find out which one of you gets to take...
Hey, the only thing I bring home are notes to my parents, and those do not arrive the way they left.
Oh, what a nice note.
I'm not sticking my hand in that can again. You're getting the lamb.
What is it? It's funny. It's poignant. It actually happened. My father is interesting. The whole world's upside down.
A reptile lizard, jumping from one end to the next. The interest. We just getting started. Either you're interested or very interested. Goals plays a big role. You know, I'ma tie this in with the ooze. And here we have. Here we have right here. Credit cards. Interest rates. We have rates. What interest mean is paying back. With a little more, you know, drug dealers, pimps, we have this, god of interest, people that make deals with the devil, contracts come with interest, losing stuff, losing the ooze, some people not interested in changing their ways and stuff like that, religion, you know, just stuff that they do. So we have this interest. Y'all know I give examples first before I dive in. We're gonna dive in, and like I told you, we Shang Tsung, aka Kano. You never, never, ever know.
The others are restored to the living. By coupling Quan Chi's dark magics to my own, I was able to restore their souls.
Is he gonna make it?
Haven't I told you? He's a god.
Huh.
And they said I couldn't do horror films.
He's gone? How did he...
We gotta go after him.
He can wait. Right now, we need to get you and the others back to Earthrealm.
I might be Mega Man next time. Shoes, diamond, the interest. Like we know the welfare realms, the enemies, and all of that. Pretend to not be interested in the truth. Understanding, God, begotten son. But I paid the minimum. Ooze, back of heads. They charged you interest, debt, the interest or elements. People that giving over their consciousness to the element, they gotta pay them interest. Oh yes. This is one of the most deadly ones of all right here. Interest. Cause some words is just for one meaning. And then you have little as three letter word that mean a lot of meanings. You will see books and all of that stuff. Ooh's. Well, we have Taraji P. With two more stooges. Musketeers here. Heads, foreheads. Person of interest. Diamonds. Shadow gods.
Moment is about as real as it gets in this business. That is a moment between the three of us of mutual respect. Moment is about as real as it gets in this business. That is a moment between the three of us of mutual respect that none of us will ever forget. I am standing there.
What we have here, we have some museum, different art. Look very interested, isn't it, man? As you can see, you know, you got your glowing, the courts of the attention, like we did the God of Distractions, you know. The interest, what interests you? Bunch of worldly oohs, the marks of the enemies. I'm not as interested anymore. I want to go to another team so I could do what I did on the other team. And that's hard to ball. You know what I mean? Shoes, right here. Mm-hmm. LeBron James.
Very impressive, I must say.
I'm not interested in your compliments.
The interest. How the enemies play mind games and illusions. Have you leaving all type of stuff for the wrong reasons. You could be interested in stuff, but for the wrong worldly reasons at that. Well, we have here Mr. Anthony. Zoom in. We have another interesting. You ever heard people say that? That's interesting. They only interested in me doing these videos. As a person, I'm nothing. I actually don't exist. You know what I mean?
Hey, you there! Buy this yellow drink. Hey, Prego. Prego. Hey, I'm talking to you, Tubby. Oh, don't you ignore me. Ooh. Pardon me, sir. Sir? Go the hell with this. So, we had to do it the hard way, hmm? $6! Nice-looking wife you've got. Maybe I'll look her up while you're in the hospital. Don't forget your lemonade.
Like this individual here. That's how I've been treated. If you stood with the great, I'm not interested if you stood with the great. Anybody could stand with the great, stand with the devil. You're willing to sell ooze. I'm interested if he sat with the broken, you know what I mean? If he helped them, was it in vain? Anxiety, depression, soulless, worldly, all of that stuff when they just not interested. You can see it in the eyes tell, you know, the soul, because they already know. Ouija games, all that stuff, palms. And just regular old oohs. So you'll understand. Sometimes the body language, the lack of conversation. People want you to be interested. People want what they can't have and have what they don't want. It's been that way since. It's just that way. We see it with the rich individuals. Selfishness. Rich. They have lost total interest in the Most High. So they stand with stuff like this, Planned Parenthood, all of that type of stuff, abortions, worldly ooze, the girl in photography, diamonds, the interest, the God, Eighth God, MK Archer. etc., etc. A true friend has your best interest.
Come on, I'm bored. I'm bored. Play with me.
You put 5 of my guards in the hospital, honey. No one's gonna play with you. You sleep on the ground.
I sleep where I want, when I want, with who I want.
Oh, man, I love you.
All but one.
Hitter.
You ever heard of people that pretend that they have your best interest? In what? Trying to figure that out. Why they have your best interest? Why? Because people only have your best interest when they feel like you're an investment or have some money. Or just a total demon. And we have it. We have a creature, bird, with several arms. Cup in his hand, diamonds, ooze juice, Kano, chainsaw, back of their head, and it's never over what we have here. You know, we had an eighth god here, one of the eighth gods, Eminem, just released some ooze, and all of the demons submitted, as they know they're too dumb and stupid to even catch on. Here's Jurassic Park. Welcome to Jurassic Park.
Honey. Bruce didn't overwrite your DNA with his. I did.
How? Why?
Because the world needs a Batman. Not that I always thought so, mind you. Before you were born, Bruce and I were enemies. His Justice League was easily the most powerful force on Earth. As you know, I was in charge of Project Cadmus. Over the years, I came to respect Batman. Even trust him.
Guess the law of averages means somebody'd have to.
That job? But none of them were the equal of Batman.
Right. Who could be?
Not my point. I saw him save the day dozens of times, with nothing but his wits, body, and will. But I saw something else as the years passed. He was getting older, slower. Soon he'd have to retire, or more likely, someone would finally manage to kill him. The thought of a world without Batman was unacceptable. So I decided to make a new one.
Dinosaur land with the reptiles and everything else, your itch, your clones, all of them. Ooze, aliens, all of these forms that they take on. Because understand this, people, it's not a game on this end, but understand this. Even if other people roam about clones and all of that stuff, this is the ooze. You can't escape this. Half of the world. Pretend not to, that this ain't what it is, but, we're gonna get results soon. Why didn't God just punish Satan? Why didn't he just punish the angels and Satan? Because he knew with free will in the way, any and everything will have an opportunity to, you know, to willingly follow him or disobey. People really feel like God is in this world when the fruits and the vegetables can't even grow on his own. It can't, not like Adam and Eve days. Because God is only with them individuals, people that's willing to accept. Not just ooze all around. Body language, all of that stuff. Tending to be interested. The interest. Fools are not usually interested in learning anyway. They rather eat, laugh at some jokes, listen to some music, fornicate, drugs, and just continue to rotate. And the worldly ooze at that. Worldly duties. That's what we're going to call them. Worldly duties. Just the worldly duties. Flags you should never disrespect, and the ones that you should. Kingdom going against kingdoms, but then get mad at the at real stuff. That's when you know you're dealing with demons. Look at the stuff that they interested in. you'll start to understand. Look at yourself. What are you interested in? What keeps you going besides kids? You know what I mean? What keeps you going besides your career, your relationship, family, the stuff you can see? And we have it. We have bored and then we have interested. And like I told you, we had them interest rate, just interest. Now that you've seen this, when you look at interest, you're gonna see it everywhere. Discounts, cars, you know what I mean? Food, and then you're gonna have food zooming. Ooze, I'm interested in everything. They hit you with stuff. I listen to everything. Well, what kind of music you listen to? Everything. What do you like? What? Everything. The God of everything. The glob. Here we have it. We have those type of people play those illusion games.
Why is it taking so long?
Name?
Rayem A2KE Ray.
Thanks. All right.
You seem to know this Kano intimately.
Not the word I'd use, but yes. I chased him for years until he escaped to Outworld after Shinnok's invasion.
Why would he return now?
All that matters is he's... caught. Gotcha.
Are you lost?
Hello, love. Been a while.
Not long enough. This is General Blade. I need MPs to my location immediately.
Oh, let's keep this between friends. A tribe. Info for freedom.
I don't negotiate with scumbags.
Well then, if mother won't play nice, maybe daughter will.
If you ever...
back...
Well, I like a little bit of everything. For their own interests. We have some hobbies up here. Hobbies. Painting, music, once again, movie, acting, all of the above. You did it because you're interested in the lies and the way that people can manipulate and lie. That's what you really want to do. And then we know in this life, we just have to do what we have to do. Shoes, diamond, a demon on screen, reptile skin. This is what they interested in. But to get mad at me, look me down and hate me, but what is this? With lumps in his head all around. From Spanish to Mexicans to Africans to Europe to Haitians to Jamaicans. All the way back around to the United States. What is consciousness? When you are not to learn from others. What is right and what is wrong. There is no need to learn from anybody. You have to simply go in your mind. And the deeper you go, the more consciousness you gain. So it's another reason they have prisons and jails and all of that stuff. And they keep individuals like me, Poe, because they just want my thoughts. But you only gonna get 2-7% ooze, shang song. Kano, diamonds.
Drake and Eminem meet face to face after their rumored rap beef, and the video is amazing. Hey guys, it's Allie, and after Hot 97, DJ Ebro claimed Eminem was working on something aimed at Drake, and that Drake was very ready to fire back. But all right, Ebro eventually backtracked on his comment, saying it was all a joke, and Drizzy did not seem too happy about it. And he began taking shots at Hot 97 and DJ Funk Flex during his shows at Madison Square Garden. Click up here for more on that. But okay, Drake has now taken this to the next level when doing a show in Eminem's hometown of Detroit, and right before Drake is about to perform his hit Forever, guess who decides to pop up? My brain is literally crying. This is amazing. Fans, of course, freaked out about this as well, tweeting, "Drake got Eminem to come out of hiding to bury the rumors. Salute to him." And damn, that video of Drake bringing out Eminem in Detroit gave me such deep goosebumps. But okay, things don't just stop there, as Drake even called Eminem the greatest rapper ever.
Detroit, make some noise for the greatest rapper to ever get on.
know what I mean? And on the job. And then I think they just do it to just be around individuals. They feel alone. I made the best out of my situations, the devastations, and put on a fake smile at that for you fake nations.
Who that? Who's that?
I don't know.
Oh, you don't know the number, huh?
Can I get 2 more grape sodas? Get on one over here.
No, don't come over here. I'm serious.
You got the sauce all on your cheeks.
Oh, yeah. Now you want to be all on me. When we was in the club, you was dashing out. What was up with that?
What do you mean, what was up with me at the club? The club ain't my scene. I like to go to the club, take care of my business, you know, talk to the people I need to talk to, put it down like that. Everybody checking you, checking me, all the things.
You're just boring, that's all. That's all.
I ain't that boring.
Ooh.
I really ain't that boring.
Big, to take this and go shopping?
If I'm so boring, then what you, you know, why you with me?
Well, first of all, I ain't impressed by that. I'm with you because I'm boring too. Hi. Give me that money back, Nick.
Shoes, diamonds. Shane song, wolves and sheep clothing. Last days. And don't take it from me. You ain't gotta take it from me. Take it from God. Jesus, the only gotten. Or you could find yourself shoeless, diamonds, in the footsteps of the devils. Oh, but everything's a demon and everything's evil to him. He just a hater, can't never do. How? If that's the case, if I'm a hater, then everybody a hater. Because I could have stopped when folks stole stuff from me. I use a few movie clips and cartoons and all of that stuff and they block videos, get mad, you know, cause they selfish. Nothing left but necks, the back of your bump.
I took the best that you had and I took the best that Triple H had and I put you both down. And in the process, I reached in and took part of your soul. And your egos can't accept it. You chose Triple H because I took the one thing from you that was most important. Your career.
We have 8 signs. Zoom out. This is what you're interested in right here. This your gods right here. Zoom all the way in. This in Africa too. Look at him. Amazed. Caught his eye, his interest. Probably wash it every 2 days. Shoes, diamonds.
I'm sure that wasn't the reason why. I'm not
alone. Made up a whole story.
He sure did.
All right, now Joe Button has announced that his show, State of the Culture, will get a female perspective because Remy Ma is going to be co-hosting alongside him. So that's going to premiere on September 10th on Revolt and September on the Revolt digital platforms and then September 11th on TV.
Remy Ma and Scotty Beam. Drop on the clues bombs for Remy Ma and Scotty Beam.
Is that what you call linear?
Yes.
So I just wanted to bring this to y'all's attention. God of interest. You know, I get it all the time because my hustles pertain to talking to people and all of that stuff.
I know you can't believe it, Master, but it's true. I've gotten a lot taller since you last saw me.
Krillin, you look great.
Huh?
This is wonderful. We're all together again.
Goku? Is that you?
Yeah!
Ha 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 ha! Oh, Goku, it is you. Oh, I missed you. Oh, this is great. I never got a chance to thank you. They told me how King Piccolo's goon killed me, but you brought me back. You're incredible, Goku. I just don't know what to say.
I'm just happy you're back.
Yeah, it's good to be back. Thank you.
That's Goku? I can hardly believe it.
I know.
He's grown up so much.
Yes, and his power must have grown as well.
Mm-hmm. He was strong, but now he must be invincible.
This should be an interesting tournament.
I can't wait to show him what I've learned in the past 3 years as well.
I've made hotel reservations.
No. You got your girl, your man over there. Know how to play sports. You got your professor over there. You know? And then you have the ooze. Shang Tsung on the back of your heads. And it's never over. I know the game. You know? Mental slavery, conscience, slavery. I know about that stuff. And I made the best out of situations. Didn't I, folks? We're living on main streets. That's how I started these videos. No. Before that was an apartment. Apartment before that was masons all around. Then the second apartment, living on the main street. Then now, I had an apartment before that. You know. Then I make the best out of these situations. Trains, frogs, even right now, frogs, neighbors, you know, homosexual stuff going on in neighborhoods, men and women, cars passing every second. You know, so when I say I'm the greatest, I mean situations. The best to ever do it, situations, Shang Tsung, you know? Only one in the world, I feel like the only one in the world that could have overcome those situations and do and maintain a conscience, a focused mind, you know? The women be thinking, oh, he ain't interested in all of that stuff. Now, I love women. I'm interested in all of that stuff. But things that God and Jesus told me to do in the mind, body, and soul, and his punishments on cities, states, and towns. You know, I feel like I need to do those things. You know, there's a lot of curses on people and families. And here's the thing before I go, with rich families, people who's in the millions, from acting, whatever, etc. Nine times out of ten, like the knife guard that's coming, out of ten, the whole family have to be evil for that individual to be rich, or that woman to be wealthy. Because they know the rituals and all of that stuff. Being that we have the 13 bloodlines of rich folks and stuff like that, the connection of, to even get to that point. You know, this is why you've always heard people of God and Jesus leaving families, leaving lands, leaving stuff, so they had to create a system from all nations. You know, Jews, Caucasians, and all of that stuff to keep you trapped and keep you on probations and child support and all of those things to keep you stuck, you know, so they can continue getting rich while we become poor.